house, the flip side, and right now I'm not at my house. As I explained earlier, I'm actually at my grandparents' house, which means I don't have my computer or any other way of really recording anything. I don't even have my face cam, which I really wanted to. The thing is that I've been stuck here for a while. I'm here for the rest of the week, and I really wanted to get some videos out to you. So I decided to play a Five Nights at Freddy's clone. Now, I don't plan on doing any more of these, just a one-time thing, but I heard this one was actually supposed to be good. I don't know how to play or anything about it, so I'm just going to jump right into it. Hopefully you aren't too mad at me for playing the Five Nights at Freddy's clone, and I don't plan on doing much any more Five Nights at Freddy's videos. I have, like, two or three more planned until the fourth game comes out on Halloween, so don't worry, this isn't going to be happening too much at all. I just wanted to find something that I could record and get to you guys. So, created by Jenna Crone and inspired by Scott Cawthon, okay? Beta tested Metroid Man, Josiah. Special thanks to Nubby Morgan. I heard of that guy before he made Five Nights at Wario's. I actually knew he was. With apologies to Nintendo, Winnie the Pooh, Apple, Namco, Coca-Cola, and our founding fathers. Well, that's always a good disclaimer to have at the beginning of your game. So let's jump right in. Seems pretty explanatory.
Welcome one and all to Funky Bumpties. If your lights turned off, then you're safe. If your lights are on, then they'll come find you and rip you a brand new face.
Well, that's pleasant. Okay, like I said, I don't have much direction about this game. Are off, then you're safe. Got it. Oh, but it doesn't charge when the lights are off. And I'm assuming exposure is that. Oh, it has to start up. That's pretty cool. Okay. Hey, Luigi. There's Freddy. Whatever that is. I need to stop doing that. cannot use this thing for the life of me.
Welcome one and all the Funky Bump.
Okay, so I should let the battery. Oh, I only have one vent close at a time. There's Pac-Man and a poster. Okay, so the bird I'm assuming comes from the... Yeah, there's the bird. And there's Funky. So is that really all I have to worry about is exposure and the bird? Speaking of birds, there's a chicken next to some shoes. In other words, it's just Saturday. Actually, no, it's not. It's Monday. It's Monday. So yes, unfortunately, this computer, laptop I'm playing on, it can't run this SCP containment breach. I think it's just that it doesn't have compatible software. SCP containment breach does run on a very old engine, so I guess it sort of makes sense. Funny. Foxy. Assuming hard-boiled mode is exactly what it sounds like. Shut up. So, out here, there's these two hallways. There's camera covered the burrows. Air vents. In cameras 1 and 2. Sorry. Today, I probably won't play it again. I'm sorry if that's, like, you want to see me play more of the... Okay, bye. If you want to see me play more of this, I'm sorry, but... I don't want to do too much unless you guys really want to see it. What's that? It's 2 a.m., what's that? Okay, have a nice life. That's the same thing from before.
Welcome one and all.
That was him, that's him. So is that just like a little screen, like the old Bonnie screens? Because if that's the case, it's actually... I can't believe I saw it. If that actually is rare, I don't know if it is. If it is, now I'm really hoping that it doesn't... Wait, so does the bird not come in the first hour? Like, does he just wait until 1 a.m.? Because if that's the case, I could just do this until it hits 1. So it's the kid in front that you begin at midnight, bird begins at 1, and patience begins at 2. And I'm assuming it's also something begins at 3, 4, and 5. Oh no, bird does begin at 12, never mind. Is at 1600, so it does take a while for it to run down, which is good. I'm calling him Birthday Boy because that cute little hat. He has a cat. Like, whenever he's not being fancy, he's got a cute little hat. And I like that hat. Okay, patience is running low. Good to know that the patience is running low. I need a mouse to use a computer.
Welcome one and all the funky bumpies of your...
It's a catchy song, though. So, is there, like, a story behind this? There probably is, and I just like to show it. Hey, good to know he's gone. Just getting myself some downtime. By the way, I recently beat 2020 mode in Five Nights at Freddy's 1, but on the iOS version. So I've done it like 3 times on the computer version, PC, whatever. So just, and I've done it twice on the phone. I have no way of recording my phone other than just sticking a camera in front of it. So I don't know if I should make a video of me doing that again, because obviously the quality is not going to be top notch, but I could do it. Okay, 1 a.m. Neither of them are too close to it. Okay, so I can account for all of them now. Get is why are the air vents connected to cameras 1 and 2 if the bird is in camera 3? Well, I'm assuming it's not too long of a flight, so maybe that's why. But I like this, I have to check most of the cameras. Most of the time, there he is, all fancy, like he is. Okay, so I can count for Birthday Boy and then. Why is he always getting the ball? You just... No, you see? That's what it does. I didn't want to click it. Okay, so I'm going to Flunky Birthday Boy go straight in. Okay, 2 a.m. Does that mean patience? Yep, patience. I'm going to keep the red vent closed because it's really bad. Two times now, Mr. Whatever, 106, that's what I'm calling him. Mr. 106 is going twice now. Patience is a virtue. And he's willing to wait a good, what, 1600 microseconds? Okay, they're both dead. Well, probably not, these are probably close. He's always going for the open one. That can't just be my luck. Oh crap, patience. Yeah, I gotcha. You're ugly. Bye. Patience is at 1800 now, that's good. Birthday boy. was about to say I'm probably playing this game wrong. Oh, for once. My life will be patient 7,000. Safe, like it would have been last second. So I'm gonna give this one last shot. If not, then that's probably the last you'll ever see me play One Night at Frenzy's. But I guess if you guys really need to play it, I could. But I doubt that, so this is probably gonna be my last attempt ever.
Good book, though. I like it. Okay, half
fun bet. So is Fluffy like Chica, where he can only move one room at a time? Because it seems like that. And I'm not sure, I think Birthday Boy is also like that. But maybe he has been teleporting. Oh, maybe. And they'll come find you and rip you a brand new face. Patience, 106. Maybe that's why 106 always moves so slowly. Damn patient. Okay, you're ready now. Is when I start changing my strategy up. But to be fair, I'm not doing as bad as I thought I would. I thought with the whole mouse pad, like, I wouldn't even make it past the bottom. count. What am I saying? I can't count. As soon as I turn it off. Over there only comes when he wants to. This game's all about acting fast, like just reacting basically, which I'm good at, unless I'm working with a freaking mouse pad. I hate you. I hate you more than anything I've seen in my life. You're so bad. 400. 400, that is not my favorite number. Bigger number than 400. Okay. Oh, incoming. Incoming. That was close. Definitely a close call. I can't forget about patience. Got me killed. There's no way I'm surviving now. Look at all little explosions.